We all grew up in kindergarten with fairy tales, with fantasy stories, with legends, with myths. And then when we travel to India, we learn about these strange gods, or we learn Greek mythology or Roman history, you know, and we're like, oh, well, Apollo and Jupiter. And then you learn astrology and there's all these other strange names. What I did is I combined everything together with Eleonora and two other friends, and we made the Ibiza Tarot cards, combining Bach flower remedies, tarot, numerology, the Phoenician alphabet, which has 22 numbers, 22 major arcana with the Phoenician letters, and all with Ibiza symbols, like Esvedra, Tanit, Podenco, all of this. And then there are the four court cards of each suit of air, earth, water, and fire. And then we put a little joker, which is the Ibizencan Phoenician god Bes. And this card says, stop everything, go party, come back tomorrow.